looks like it might be George Thomas to strike this free kick. It will be Thomas. Oh, goalkeeper wrong-footed and headed in by James Perch. 16 minutes gone, and Scunthorpe United lead Burton by a goal to nil.